we're gonna get a tattoo.
Oh, look at it mixing.
Tomorrow, I'm gonna be.
Glass full of ice.
Social media is fake.
Hello vlog! Third vlog of the year! Anyway, I'm home now. Just finished packing my bag. I'm going to Helsinki for like 3 days. I have a shoot. I have a very exciting studio session tonight. I'm gonna go get my nails done. That is the first thing that we're gonna do. I'm gonna go get my nails done. And yeah, I'm gonna go sleep over at my bestie's house. Nelly, you might know her from like my Instagram or just all my social media. So that's exciting. We have a two-night sleepover, even though we're not gonna see each other at all because we're all busy and booked during the day. But we're gonna sleep next to each other at least, so we can share a little gossip before we go to sleep. Sorry, my parents watch these. But yeah, I have 40 minutes before I need to. Oh my god! Sorry, I'm just super excited because I am on my grind. I had to film a quick skincare thingy and I was so stressed last night. I was like, I'm not gonna be able to get it done on time. I'm gonna be in such a hurry. I'm done and I have 40 minutes before I need to leave my house. So let's go make some coffee and maybe do a little bit of makeup. Yes. It's snowy outside. Can you see? Wait, let me show you. Look. But it's sunny and it's so nice. I love when it's sunny and snowy. It's been sunny a few days now. Welcome to my kitchen. Look at what I have. Anyone wanna take a guess on what this is? It comes with this little thingy. It's an ice machine. So now we can just come here every morning and get some fresh ice. That was like the perfect amount. Oh, look at it mixing. That looks so good. I've been thinking of buying one of those like fancier coffee machines because I make my coffee with this, the most basic coffee machine ever, and I love it. It's easy, it's simple, but it could be way more delicious, you know? I could be way more committed to this coffee game. So I want to get one of those big ones, you know, where you have to like, I don't know what it's called. Like one of them like fancy like coffee shop coffee makers. That's what I want. And then still keep that one for when I feel like lazy in the morning. I could just make a quick coffee with that. We'll see what I end up doing. I'm usually a lot of talk and no purchasing. I hate buying things online. So unless I'm in a store with coffee machines and I see one in front of me, I don't think I'll purchase it. So we'll just have to wait for the coffee machine to enter my life by its own will. Let's put some makeup on. Are you guys having as much fun as I am? Because I'm enjoying this moment. From now on, I want to be early always. I love it. I have so much time. Oh, this is. I just realized you can see my panties. I took them off, but it's like, what does it matter now? They were there the whole shot.
Jos mä tuun vaan droppaamaan mun kamat, niin mä en tule taas studioon, mutta matkalaukkuu.
Joo, on.
Okei.
Okay, I have 13 minutes left to be outside, so I'm gonna put you guys away now and get my stuff packed, get out the door, hop in the train, and I'll see you later. Hey guys, I almost forgot I was vlogging. I'm fighting my embarrassment right now because why would I be embarrassed to vlog? What's embarrassing about it? We're living in 2023. Just got my nails done. Did a little blue shimmery color today. Now I'm gonna drop my stuff at my friend's house and head to the studio. Woo-hoo. I'm not gonna bring my camera in the studio because I'm working with someone else today and I'm a little nervous, so I wanna like focus 100%. This guy just posed for my camera. Boy, the camera is pointing at my face, not at you. Good morning, vlog. Yesterday we went to sleep and we had a schedule for the day, but we just got informed that it has changed and now we have like 2 hours free, which to a normal person sounds nice, but for us it, you know, it changes everything. So yeah, we're trying to figure out how to breathe again. We're gonna go to the gym, maybe do a little bit of a longer, more relaxed workout so we spend more time in there, and then we're gonna head to the city and grab some breakfast and I don't know, sit and talk. Yeah, that's what's up. I slept good. I had a crazy dream, but I can't remember what it was now. I hate when that happens. Hello. Look at us, productive girlies, and we're wearing uniforms. This was not planned. We are not the type of girls to do this.
Them.
I was sick for a week, so this is very hard. I feel like I'm gonna faint.
Hello!
Terveisiä Jaalinin Suomi-faneille. Tässä on Jaalinin eväät. Tässä on mun.
This is my inspiration for today. Optimize your booty. Yes, I'm gonna have a crazy dumpity trunkity this summer. Ooh. Eks niin?
Just näin.
I don't really know what I'm doing, so don't look at this and be like, oh, I'm gonna try that. But I'll show you one of the things I'm doing because I didn't film me working out at all. Watch out, summer 2023, I'm gonna be jacked. This is how I feel right now. I am so tired. I'm gonna hop in the shower and hit the city. We just got our food. I am so hungry. I'm starving. So we're gonna taste it together. We have a creamy chicken pasta. Ooh. It's not mind-blowing, but it's very good.
Very creamy, for sure.
We're at a Lumene event. We're gonna take some health shots. Cheers.
Cheers.
Wait. It's good. Mihin jätetään? Mihin sä laitoit? I don't know where to put it, but people are starting to gather, so I'm gonna go now. We're gonna make our own serum now.
Sitten taaraat sen siitä napista painot.
It has some bad.
You're so bad.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a cream.
Yeah.
Kyllä semmoinen harmaa palo.
No, ja sit voi olla.
Se on stable.
So the lab, for example,
yeah, it's
about
20 people.
Okay, so it's
neighbor.
Oh,
like,
nice. I'm doing my own skincare from now on. Not buying anything anymore. I'll be making it at home because I have this at home and this. I have it all.
Mikäs on skincare line?
Se ei kuulu mun. Tuolla se vaan nauraa.
Mitä?
En mä kerro enää.
Mitä sanoit?
En mä kerro. Hey. Now we're going to use a spaatteli. And pour the fragrance in there.
Mut eihän tää kaikki mene tänne.
Sitä jää tähän lautaseen.
Mut sitten se riippuu miten tarkkaan sä haluat sen sieltä ottaa.
Being an influencer is so fun because you don't have to decide one job. You get to do so many different jobs. Like today I'm a laboratory. Lab worker. Tomorrow I'm gonna be, I don't know. Guess what time? Oh no. Guess what time it is now? We're gonna get a tattoo. No, I don't think it's too much. Very cute. Second one is done. Ah, está bien bonito.
Bodega de este lado para la nena de Medellín. Ah, no, chingada.
We are now at Sammy's place. This is Mr. Sammy. As you might know from my previous vlog. Say hi, Sammy.
What up?
Sammy's gonna help me take some promo pictures for something exciting. I feel like I always just say something exciting because I can't tell you. But yeah, we're gonna take some promo pictures. We were supposed to go to the beach, but very cold. Very, very cold. I wanted a little sunset moment, but it's gray outside. So we're just gonna take pictures inside. Yay! Are you excited?
Very excited.
Woo! Nee. Morning. I just woke up. Look, it's sunny outside. Well, you can't see it anymore. I just woke up from this bed right here. I'm staying at the St. George Hotel in Helsinki. I put like self-tanner on my face yesterday and I woke up and the sun was shining. And for like 2 split seconds when I looked at myself on my phone, I was like, is it summer? I had a very slow morning today, or I'm having a very slow morning. I just got out of bed and it's like 11:30. I'm going to the studio around 2 p.m. So right now I'm gonna go downstairs, grab a coffee, do my makeup. Then I have to record one little piece of content for a Instagram reel. And then we can go to the studio. And then tonight... This whole vlog is just Nelly. But tonight Nelly is coming over. There's a swimming pool in this hotel, so we're gonna go to the pool. And yeah, that's it. I got sent these like eye patches and I wanna put them on. Oh, what the hell? Is that how you wear it? Because I've also seen people put it the other way. Maybe it's supposed to go like this. You know what? I'm gonna wear it like this. Am I? Is this the right way? I'm gonna put it the other way. I feel like they're gonna slide off my face though, because they're not staying up. Ooh, they feel good. This is me manifesting my Vogue Secrets beauty video. Hey Vogue! It's Jojo! And today we're gonna do my beauty routine! Look, it says restaurant and St. George Bakery. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. We're in here. Micah, I'm
saaks mä hei jäälaten?
Joo, totta.
Ja mä en tiedä mikä ton nimi on toi. Voiks mä näyttää sun? Tämmönen.
Ai jos konssi?
Joo.
Jam and then in the cream. That looks so good. Let's do a little bit more. Wow. Oh. This is so good. Also, a trick for the girlies that wear makeup. This is what I do. I have this little towel from my house that I always have like under my makeup, because it's so much easier than like looking through my whole bag. So I lay it all out and then I take this towel wherever I go with me. So like if I'm at like a friend's house, I have my little towel, I can lay it out anywhere and lay out all my makeup, and it makes my life so much easier. Do you guys feel naked if you go out with no earrings? Because I do. And they're covered by my hair anyway. Like, nobody sees them. But still, I feel nude. Naked. Undressed. Now I'm going to film the first part of my reel for this perfume. It's probably out when you guys are watching this, so go watch it on my Instagram. I filmed the first part yesterday, and I'm so happy with how it turned out. Let me show you. Isn't that cool? Look at the little, wait, this part. Ah! Now I need to film like the day part. So this is the night part and we need a day part to transition into the night part. But I need this camera that I'm vlogging on, so you won't get to see the behind the scenes. But we'll head to the studio soon. You won't have to wait long because it's YouTube. It's magic. We'll be in the studio in just a second. Bye. Passionate. I feel like all my music is about love. But today I'm writing a song about like finding yourself, mm-hmm. like losing yourself and finding yourself again. Welcome to the little studio. Yori, who is my producer. Well, he's not mine, but he is the person that introduced me to music and who has produced all the music that I have out. I made a song with another producer from Finland called Fractious Frank, and he's not in Finland right now, but we made a song that I want to put out, and I wanted to like rewrite the whole song, so I asked him to send me the song, and now I'm working on it with Yori. Here's the song. Let me play you a little piece. Oh my god. Are we teasing right now? We're teasing. See, it's just the beat. But this beat is gorgeous. Listen. Oh, that's all you get. I love dark, vibey, slow stuff that just like when you close your eyes, it just takes you out of this world. And that is exactly what this beat is. Oh, this is so nice. This feels like an interview. Yeah, so when we wrote Angelito, I was, I was in love. Angelito means little angel, so it felt like a cute little way to call the love that I was feeling. So if you haven't heard it, go listen to it. I don't know what that was, but let me work on this now. Mm,
muchas veces me quedo. She hopes she ain't got it.
Now we are going to listen to the whole song, see where we're at, and yeah, see what we want to do. She hopes she ain't got it. We're gonna film this TikTok. And you will get to watch us do it. We just filmed another one where we had to like escape from the box. If you know what I'm talking about, then you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, let's see how this goes. My eyes are burning. I am not one of those cute girlies when it comes to swimming. Look at me. Look at me right now. But when I'm tanned, it's a different story.
Good evening, besties. We have arrived to the end of the day. And I think also the end of this vlog, because I finished editing everything I have until now and it was like 20 minutes long. And I know most of you love the long vlogs, but I just don't think there's anything interesting happening anymore or days coming up where I would pick up the camera, so yeah. One thing this vlog is missing is nighttime stuff. I feel like everything's in the morning or during the day. So let's get ready for bed. My skin has been feeling super dry, so I am going to put a intensely nourishing plus glow and chasing mask on. I have a very small face, so these are always super oversized for me. If anyone knows a company that makes tiny face masks that are not like kid face masks, let me know. I have to fold this top part or else it'll go all the way up in my hair. Janae is performing for me. When I just play music from Spotify, I keep changing it. Like, I'm not satisfied with anything when I'm alone. So having something like that, a little live concert, I love the tiny desk. Is that how it's called? Yeah, the tiny desk concerts. Love those.
Let's take her off. I definitely feel moisturized. I let the serum sit for a while and sink into my skin. And I think it's set now. Next, I'm gonna put a few drops of self-tan on my face. I like to put it after my serum because I feel like it'll make it more even. I feel like if I put it on my bare, dry skin, it looks patchy. So this way, I can keep it natural.
Okay, and lastly, I'm just gonna put a bit of moisturizer on my face to lock all of that in. That's what they say in all the beauty videos. I don't know what that means. I don't know if this is locking anything in, but I hope it is.
Now I'm gonna chill and watch something on my TV. If you have any good show recommendations, let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for spending time with me. It was lovely. I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I did, and I'll see you next month. I love you. A lot of exciting things are happening next month, so go follow me on social media if you don't, and stay tuned. Because I know this was a very chill vlog, and all I keep saying is soon, 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 soon. But that soon is next month. Good night, or good morning, good day, good evening. Have a great week. Have a great life. Bye.